سورة الأعراف Part 9 Verses 171-178
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وإذ نتقنا الجبل فوقهم كأنه ظلة وظنوا أنه واقع بهم خذوا ما آتيناكم بقوة واذكروا ما فيه لعلكم تتقون.
And mention when we raised the mountain above them as if it was a dark cloud, and they were certain that it would fall upon them. And Allah said, Take what we have given you with determination, and remember what is in it, that you might fear Allah.
وَإِذْ أَخَذَ رَبُّكَ مِنْ بَنِي آدَمَ مِنْ ظُهُورِهِمْ ذُرِّيَّتَهُمْ وَأَشْهَدَهُمْ عَلَىٰ أَنفُسِهِمْ أَلَسْتُ بِرَبِّكُمْ قَالُوا بَلَىٰ شَهِدْنَا أَن تَقُولُوا يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ إِنَّا كُنَّا عَنْ هَذَا غَافِلِينَ
And mention when your Lord took from the children of Adam, from their loins, their descendants, and made them testify of themselves, saying to them, Am I not your Lord? They said, Yes, we have testified. This, lest you should say on the day of resurrection, Indeed, we were of this unaware.
أو تقولوا إنما أشرك آباؤنا من قبل وكنا ذرية من بعدهم أفتهلكنا بما فعل المبطلون
Or lest you say, It was only that our fathers associated others in worship with Allah before, and we were but descendants after them. Then would you destroy us for what the falsifiers have done?
وَكَذَلِكَ نُفَصِّلُ الْآيَاتِ وَلَعَلَّهُمْ يَرْجِعُونَ
And thus do we explain in detail the verses, and perhaps they will return.
وَاتْلُ عَلَيْهِمْ نَبَأَ الَّذِي آتَيْنَاهُ آيَاتِنَا فَانْسَلَخَ مِنْهَا فَأَتْبَعَهُ الشَّيْطَانُ فَكَانَ مِنَ الْغَاوِينَ
And recite to them, O Muhammad, the news of him to whom we gave knowledge of our signs, but he detached himself from them. So Satan pursued him, and he became of the deviators.
وَلَوْ شِئْنَا لَرَفَعْنَاهُ بِهَا وَلَكِنَّهُ أَخْلَدَ إِلَى الْأَرْضِ وَاتَّبَعَ هَوَاهُ فمثله كمثل الكلب إن تحمل عليه يلهث أو تتركه يلهث ذلك مثل القوم الذين كذبوا بآياتنا فقصص القصص لعلهم يتفكرون
And if we had willed, we could have elevated him thereby. But he adhered instead to the earth and followed his own desire. So his example is like that of the dog. If you chase him, he pants. Or if you leave him, he still pants. That is the example of the people who denied our signs. So relate the stories that perhaps they will give thought.
ساء مثلا القوم الذين كذبوا بآياتنا وأنفسهم كانوا يظلمون.
How evil an example is that of the people who denied our signs and used to wrong themselves.
من يهد الله فهو المهتدي ومن يضلل فأولئك هم الخاسرون.
Whoever Allah guides, he is the rightly guided. And whoever he sends astray, it is those who are the losers.